Hello and welcome, everybody. In this video, we're going to talk about how to change your IP in order to get your computer on the same network as your Omega device. And we'll do this by going to Network Internet Settings. Under Network Status, click on Change Adapter Options, and then click on Ethernet and select Properties from the pull-down menu. There you'll be prompted to enter your admin password. Once you've entered that, you can select Internet Protocol version 4 from the drop-down list and click on the Properties button, and that will bring up the Internet Protocol version 4 Properties menu. This is where we'll be assigning a static IP address. Click on Use the following IP address, and now you can enter a new local IP address to connect with our Omega device. Because an Omega device's network ID is always 192.168, we can use this network ID and pair it with a host ID that is different from the connected devices. In this example, I'm using 1.100 to represent the host ID of my computer on the network. The final computer Ethernet IP address is 192.168.1.100. After you've entered the IP, a subnet mask will auto-populate. Then we can click OK, and now our computer is on the same network as our device. You can test it out using any web browser. Enter the IP address of your device. In this case, it's 192.168.1.200. Hit return and you'll be prompted with a login window where you'll enter the username and password found in the user manual of your device to be granted admin rights. Hit return and voila, here's the web page for your device. We hope this video has been helpful. Be sure to subscribe to Omega Engineering for more informative videos. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to helping you sense incredible things.